Keisha Michael, thank you. New at 6 tonight, investigators are working to determine the cause of a house fire in Tuscaloosa. It happened around 11:30 on Valley Forge Road there in the River Chase neighborhood. Officials tell us the fire started in a detached garage. No injuries were reported, but smoke from the blaze could be seen for several miles. Firefighters were able to get the fire under control within 30 minutes. The cause of that fire is under investigation.